The 2015 Physician of the Year goes to Dr. Fred Michel of Mental Health Partners.
It's such an honor to receive something like this. I told my wife this, and I said, I've never been a Physician of the Year. I don't even know if I was ever the Physician of the Week or the Day or anything. So this is pretty cool, and I really want to thank the Coalition for recognizing this.
Our 2015 Non-Physician Provider of the Year award goes to Karen Hayes of ACS Community Lift.
Good afternoon. Karen couldn't be here today because she is with her daughter in Boston, so she's asked me to accept this award for her. I said, Karen, can I just say a few words about her? And she told me no, to stick to the script. So I guess I won't tell you she is one of the most caring, compassionate people that I know that really care about the medically underserved and is willing to use everything, her resources, everything, to make sure that they are cared and valued for in our clinic.
The 2015 Advocate of the Year Award goes to Veronica Morales of Mountain Family Health Centers.
I am truly honored to receive this award, to just be listed, nominated, and just announced with the rest of these amazing group of people is just, I can't, as you can see, I'm speechless. I am very passionate about what I do, and I am so thankful every day that I get to go do what I feel I do best.
As he prepares to retire, we are so happy to be able to honor him this year for his body of work with our Lifetime Achievement Award, Grant Jones from the Center for African American Health.
Thank you, Joel. Thank you. It's a very special honor for me to receive this award in general, but in particular special because of who's giving it. I am a big fan of CCMU. I know firsthand in community how highly regarded they are, how effective their advocacy work is, how important it is. So I am really grateful for that reason in particular. In this moment, I guess what I'm feeling is blessed. I feel blessed to receive this award from CCMU and special embrace and good feeling about the leadership of CCMU, your board members, and Gretchen and others that I know. So thank you so much for this. And what I want to leave you with is I know that all, if not most of you, are involved in work that has to do with encouraging the improvement of health for others. But I want to leave you with an admonition, if you will. Please treasure your health. Well, thank you so much.